Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad Ahmad. Your question is about the winning confidence. Yes, inshallah. During my numerous padyatras and jhadu chalav yatras in various constituencies across Hyderabad, be it Malakpet or be it Goshamahal, Karwan, Yakupura, Bahadurpura, Chandran Gutta, Charminar, we must understand that there is an undercurrent that is looking forward for a change. You would not be surprised, or would you be, I don't know, but people are wanting a change. People are actually happy that there is a woman contestant, which the history of Hyderabad has not seen. They express this, and let me tell you, we are confident looking at the undercurrent that is there in favor of this change, a new sort of a thinking and a vision that Aam Aadmi Party is carrying across, and the resonance or the connect that Aam Aadmi Party is having with the people. And myself, it's very encouraging, and you could participate. I don't know which constituency you are from, but you could definitely tell us which constituency yours is, and we could actually involve you in this Jhadu Chalav Yatras, and you would really enjoy it, and you could witness it for yourself.